Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is test for your self-evaluation. Please write down your score in the comment box. One more thing, if you like our work, please do share it. Very few people share it. I don't know what is the problem. Anyway, let's start the test. The 9th schedule was introduced in the Constitution of India during the Prime Ministership of Right answer is Mr. Jawaharlal Nehru. So the 9th schedule was introduced by the first Constitutional Amendment Act and it was under the Prime Ministership of Mr. Nehru. Next question is, among the following, which one is the largest exporter of rice in the world in last 5 years? So right answer is India. So India is the largest exporter of rice in the world since last decade, while China is the largest producer of rice. Next question is, Atal Innovation Mission is set up under the Right answer is Niti Aayog. So Atal Innovation Mission is the flagship initiative of Niti Aayog. The objective of this initiative is to promote innovation. Next question is, the Global Competitiveness Report is published by Right answer is World Economic Forum. So the Global Competitiveness Report is published by World Economic Forum. Next is, what is Cas9 protein that is often mentioned in news? Right answer is a molecular scissor used in targeted gene editing. So CRISPR-Cas9 is a genome editing tool, India's first large-scale trial for VPM1002 and ImmuVac is related to which disease? Right answer is TB, that is tuberculosis. The ICMR, that is the Indian Council of Medical Research, has launched India's first large-scale trial for 2 new TB vaccines. These are VPM1002 and ImmuVac. Which state has become the first state in India to adopt a digital fingerprint and iris scanning system? Right answer is Maharashtra. So recently Maharashtra has become the first state in India to adopt a digital fingerprint and iris scanning system. The name of this system is AMBIS, that is Automated Multimodal Biometric Identification System. Who has been conferred with 2019 Pravasi Bhatiya Samman Award? Right answer is Mr. Rajendra Joshi. So Mr. Rajendra Joshi has been conferred with 2019 Pravasi Bhatiya Samman Award. Who has been elected as the first female president of Slovakia? Right answer is Ms. Zuzana Kaputova. So Ms. Zuzana Kaputova has been elected as the first female president of Slovakia. Which IIT has successfully converted petroleum waste toluene into useful product? Right answer is IIT Madras. So IIT Madras has successfully converted petroleum waste product toluene into benzoic acid. Benzoic acid is used as a food preservative and it is also used as a medicine for fungal or bacterial infection. Hump-backed mashir, sometimes seen in news, is found in which of the following river basins? Right answer is Kaveri. So it was in news as IUCN has recently listed humpback mashir as critically endangered in red list of threatened species. It is found in the Kaveri River basin. It is a freshwater fish. Who has won the men's single title at 2019 Miami Open Tennis Tournament? Right answer is Mr. Roger Federer. So Mr. Roger Federer has won the Miami Open tennis tournament by defeating Mr. John Isner. ISRO has successfully launched AmiSat and 28 customer satellites by which launch vehicle? Right answer is PSLV C-45. So ISRO has put AmiSat into orbit using PSLV C-45. PSLV stands for Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle. If we talk about AmiSat, it is country's first electronic surveillance satellite for DRDO. Which country's team has won 2019 Sultan Azlan Shah Hockey Tournament? Right answer is South Korea. So South Korea has won 2019 Sultan Azlan Shah Hockey Tournament by defeating India. Malaysia was the host of this tournament and Malaysia defeated Canada and secured third place. Which of the following shipyards has become first Indian shipyard to deliver 100 warships? Right answer is GRSE. So the Garden Reach Shipbuilders and Engineers Limited has become the first Indian shipyard to build and deliver 100 warships to Indian Navy, Indian Coast Guard and Mauritius Coast Guard. What is the theme of 13th edition of Earth Hour 2019? Right answer is Connect to Earth. So the theme of 13th edition of Earth Hour was Connect to Earth. Earth Hour is a worldwide movement organized by Worldwide Fund for Nature. 30th of March is also celebrated as Rajasthan Day. Which of the following Indians are included in the Times 100 Most Influential People list 2019? Right answer is all of the above. So recently, Time magazine released a list of 100 most influential people in the world. And from India, three people are in this list. These three people are Mr. Mukesh Ambani, Ms. Arundhati Katju, and Ms. Menaka Goswami. Which Indian company has acquired Filipino personal care firm Splash? Right answer is Wipro. So recently, Wipro has acquired Philippines-based personal care maker Splash Corporation. Which country has launched 45-day Mount Everest cleaning campaign? Right answer is Nepal. So recently, government of Nepal has launched Everest cleaning campaign. IGNOU has launched an awareness program on GST in collaboration with which stock exchange? Right answer is BSc. So IGNOU, that is Indira Gandhi National Open University, has launched an awareness program on goods and services tax in collaboration with Bombay Stock Exchange to help small-scale businesses. Which of the following cities has set a New Guinness World Record for number of national flags raised in a city for 24 hours? Right answer is Beirut. So Lebanon's capital Beirut has set a New Guinness World Record for the number of national flags raised in a city for 24 hours. Claire Polosak, who became the first female umpire to stand in men's ODI, is from which country? Right answer is Australia. So Ms. Claire Polosak from Australia created history by becoming the first female umpire to stand in a men's one-day international match.
The match was between Oman and Namibia. Which of the following countries is the biggest spender on military expenditure in 2018 as per the new data by SIPRI? Right answer is USA. So recently, SIPRI, that is Stockholm International Peace Research Institute, released new data. As per this, USA is world's largest spender on defense. China is second largest spender, while Saudi Arabia is on third position and India is on fourth position. Alfred Brownell, who won the 2019 Goldman Environmental Prize, is from which country? Right answer is Liberia. So Mr. Alfred Brownell is from Liberia. He is an environmental lawyer and activist, and he won 2019 Goldman Environmental Prize. Who is the head of committee to implement National Clean Air Program? Right answer is Secretary at Union Environment Ministry. Recently, Union Environment Ministry has constituted a committee to implement National Clean Air Program.
So this was the test. Please write down your feedback in the comment box. How much did you score and what kind of mistakes did you commit in this test? Thank you, and that's all for the day.